Some people, when you say, look, a lot of things have gone wrong, they say, no, you must say ED is responsible for everything. But in my point of view, I say, no, ED works with a lot of people. If he cannot get advice from all those people, it means all those people are still in the jobs. They should advise. Even now, you know, he's talking of discussing with this POLAD, is it called POLAD? You see, he's taking most successful failures. I would rather call them successful failures because they haven't got any following. So to me, it is up to the advisors to the president to say, look, this is not the way to go. The way to go is to hold the bull by its horns, which is MTC, which has the following of the people, so that we discuss together and come up with a solution.